Hey guys, oh my gosh, it's been a while. I'm gonna be trying to put out videos weekly, so hopefully you don't get too sick of me. So this is a video that I've wanted to do for a really long time. I see people all the time like trying food from other countries and I always thought it was really cool, but like I don't know why I never did this, but anyway, it's fine, I'm doing it now. So today I'm going to be trying candy from America and I'm really stoked about it. Oh my gosh, the hilarious thing is I'm not even like that big on like sweets. I love chocolate, but like sweets don't really do much for me, so like I'll probably have like small bites of this stuff and then give the rest to my mom. Anyway, let's crack on. So the first thing we have here is bottle caps. They're made by Wonka. Now this really excites me because I just straight up have a vision of Gene Wilder running around singing Pure Imagination. So I'm very excited to try these. There's like root beer, cherry, grape, cola, and orange. Flavor with other natural flavors. That's weird. The soda pop candy. All right, so let's have a go. Now these didn't actually come with the big box of American candy that I ordered.
Surprise, motherfucker.
They're just like there. Oh my god, they just fell on the floor. Just hold on 1 minute, guys. I didn't expect them just to be like loose like that. I thought they were gonna be like in a packet. Oh, these are weird. They just look like this. They don't look like bottle caps. That's nice. My mom's gonna, she's gonna love these. Oh, I love that. I don't know what flavor I just chose.
It was great. LOL.
These are huge and there's so many. It's really good. It doesn't really taste like soda pop. But that's good because I hate sour stuff. This is like a sweeter version of Fizzers. If you guys ever had them as a kid, they sort of came with like Parma violets. I love these. My mom's gonna, these are gonna be her favorite. Really good. So next we have Sweethearts Original. Now, the panicked vegan in me feels that I have to just check the ingredients just in case, even though everything here was listed on like Peter's official like accidentally vegan candy list. I feel like I must check.
Pay attention, guys, as this becomes relevant with hindsight. XO.
Okay, so here we go, Sweethearts. Mostly it's just crap in here, like sugar and acid. Oh, these are big. It's gonna take me ages to eat this. Bite them. Should I? I'd rather suck it. Oh, it's really sharp. Oh, it's lemon and it's, I don't like this. Oh my god. My mom is gonna love this. It's horrible. It's really fizzy. No, that's not for me. Oh. This is disgusting.
Disgusting!
Oh no, it's getting better. It's getting better. It's a grower. It's getting sweeter as time passes. I'm just gonna crunch it. Oh, it's like fizzing in my mouth. Okay, Sweethearts, not for me. Next we have Pixie Sticks. How cute are these? Look at these. I don't know what they are, but they're so cute. Oh, I think I have to open. So hang on, if I just do that. This much, all the girls don't feel like this. Is there stuff in here? Is there stuff in here?
Yes.
There's some sour stuff. No, mum can have this. Pixie Sticks are not the one. Next we have Swedish Fish Assorted. Now, two of my best friends in the whole world helped me pick out these. They're both American, not vegan, but both American, so both very, very well versed. And one of them was like,
Swedish Fish are boring as hell.
And the other one is like, Swedish Fish! So I'm excited to see them for myself. Just looking at the ingredients, I have to. Mostly it's just sugar.
Imagine my shock.
Oh look, these are so cute. They're gonna take me ages to eat. Oh, they're gummy? I thought these were gonna be hard boiled. Mmm. Oh my god. Swedish Fish are the one. Oh my god. Is there really not gelatin in here? F***ing beautiful. That's my favorite thing so far. I'm so sorry to my friend who said they're boring. No girl, these are the bomb. Okay, next we have Laffy Taffy. Here I go. Oh, it smells like Oh my god, that's beautiful. Okay, next we have Airheads. Oh my god, that's delicious. No wonder there's like an obesity crisis in America. Oh, there's gonna be one in my house now. Okay, next we have Jujubes, a fat-free candy.
Please, excess sugar gets transformed into fat. Lols.
Ooh, they smell like medicine. Oh my god, they smell like a hospital bed. I'm gonna have a red one because red's always the nicest. This tastes like cloth mixture. Ultimately, it just tastes like sort of, I don't know, cloth mixture. Next we have Nerds. Oh, they're loose. Why does everything come loose? This is a lot better though. There's less plastic. This could all be recycled after. Oh my god. The smell is beautiful. Oh, these are so cute. These are adorable. Oh, these are Wonka as well. I feel like Gene Wilder be watching over with a smile on his face because obviously he is Willy Wonka. For real. Like little pebbles. No, they're too sour. I'm just not good with sour candy. Okay, next we have Juji Fruits. Naturally and artificially flavored. Only in America. Clearly this will be the best flavor, the black one.
Clearly this will be the best flavor, the black one. Clearly this will be the best flavor. The black one.
Best flavor. Oh, it's licorice! Oh no! Oh no, I hate licorice. That was disgusting. I hate licorice. Hate. Oh, it's anise. Lime, raspberry, lemon, orange, and anise. So this one will be raspberry. My mom's gonna love this. You don't understand, guys. You have no idea. She's gonna like flip out. That's better. It does taste really artificial though. Right, next we have sugar-free peanut butter bars. So let's try them. Peanut butter bars, Atkinson. I don't care that they're sugar-free really. That's probably quite good for America though. I bet this was like a monumental moment. Oh, they smell good. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's like icing sugar hardened around sugary peanuts. Holy fuckery, dude. These. The next thing we have here, Jolly Ranchers. I'm just gonna pull out whatever. I don't want watermelon. Great.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Tastes like medicine again. It's horrible. The next thing I'm gonna try is Chicka Stick, crunchy peanut butter and toasted coconut candy. That sounds incredible. You guys love your peanut butter, don't you? This looks amazing. I love coconut. So, oh, oh, there's two. That's really tasty. This is really good. That's one of my favorite things. I'd get that all the time if I lived in the US. Beautiful. Next we've got Fun Dip. My two friends have gone crazy over Fun Dip. They told me that it's the best thing that I've ordered and that the sticks that are in Fun Dip are like the best part. I don't know how you open it though.
12 seconds later. 6.5 hours later. 3 weeks later.
I've been trying to work out how to open this Fun Dip for a while.
Many months later.
I think I'm getting somewhere.
1 eternity later.
Oh, like this? Oh, this is the stick. Oh, look. Lick a stick.
It's time to sign.
Oh, look. Lick a stick.
You sign.
Lick a stick. Look. I don't really like the powder. That stick is delicioso. My friends were right. That stick is the one. Next, we're gonna try Nutter Butter, the peanut butter lover's cookie. It's so cute. It's like an Oreo, but with peanut butter. Oh my God. That was really good. We're moving on to dots now. Here it is. A dot.
They were okay.
Now we have, I bought Red Vines and Twizzlers because I wanted to compare and contrast. This Twizzler packet is massive. Okay, so this is a Red Vine. That's nice. And this is a Twizzler. I prefer Twizzlers, they're less sweet. Both are pretty something.
They are both pretty something.
I bought grapevines. Here's a grapevine. I heard through the grapevine. Oh my God. Yes. This is the one. Red Hots, the original cinnamon flavored candy. Wait. Everybody, stop. Stop right now. Thank you very much. They contain shellac. Everything here was listed on like Peter's official like accidentally vegan candy list. I feel like I must check. For f**k's sake, excuse my language. Right, for those who don't know, shellac makes things shiny. Like you use it on your nails and stuff. It comes from a female lac bug because she has a shiny shell. So screw you, Red Hot. We've come to the end. We just have a Drawbuster, an Everlasting Gobstopper. My mum told me that I will not finish this, so I'm like determined. I'll put the Drawbuster in first. That's really nice.
You okay, hun?
I'm just gonna try an Everlasting Gobstopper so I can finish the video. Yay. That's beautiful. I can just see Gene Wilder dancing around his factory. If you want a view, paradise. That's really good. Okay guys, well that kind of concludes my American candy video. Hope you enjoyed. Love you.
Mary's Oh My God counter.
Oh my God. 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 Oh my. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
So, what I'm interested to see is which tastes best, and if I can actually taste the price difference, I can taste the, you know, I just want to see overall which I prefer. And I thought I'd take you guys on that journey with me.